off the bench. Kings get the change as Grundstrom drives to the net and then runs into Stolarz. That'll likely be a goaltender interference penalty against Grundstrom as he and Getzlaf comes together after the whistle sounds.
So now it's blown down, which means that Anaheim must get a penalty too here because they had control of the puck. Grundstrom, goaltender interference. Does Getzlaf get an even up here for a rough? I would assume so, because otherwise you keep the play moving here. You don't whistle it down if you're an official. You wait till Anaheim loses possession of the puck. Grundstrom thought he was going to get the opportunity, and you don't mind that. But in doing so, Stolarz in the crease, so that's part of it. Puck no longer in possession.
2 minute minor for goaltender interference.
Now that's the only penalty it looks like it's called right there. So there's the contact. And of course, Getzlaf has to go after Grundstrom. That's the norm. You protect your goaltender. But why was the whistle blown here?
Yeah.
The only reason the whistle should be blown is if something happens going back the other way.
Anaheim, you were right. They were in full possession in the clear.